proceeded to sentencing today. I'd say at times it was a very emotional sentencing on both sides of the case. And it was a sentencing that ultimately Judge Hoover sentenced him on the charges of institutional sexual assault, corruption of minors, and unlawful contact with a minor. He received a sentence of 6 months to 18 months in prison with a 2-year probationary sentence on top of it. Judge Hoover also indicated that he's allowing Mr. Sharkey to serve his sentence actually in the Dauphin County Work Release Center rather than the Dauphin County Prison. The sentencing guidelines for a case like this are, they start at 3 months in prison up to 12 months in prison. So the sentence that Judge Hoover gave today is kind of in the mid-range of the sentencing options that he